If you look at gestures that a child can make between 9 and 16 months, these communicative gestures, that it will predict language 2 years later. These gestures are things such as shaking the head or giving something, reaching, raising the arms, showing. Again, remember, this is all that interactive type of communication. Points with the open hand or taps, claps or blows a kiss, points with the index finger, etc. These types of different gestures are really important indicators of later language ability.